All right, sis, drop some science. Kemetic Hinduism, tell me all about it. Baphomet, what's going on? Let's see the cover of this video, first of all.
So this one is Baphomet, the right to... and it says the right to magic, and it says ring of power, right?
All
right. Here's what my research goes by, and I've been researching stuff like this for 10 years. At first, I immersed myself in West African culture. Mm-hmm. From the ages of 12 to 17, I interviewed people from all over the religions of the Orishas, or Santeria, Voodoo, or Voodooa, or Voodoo. That's actually the original name for it. It's not V-O-O-D-O-O. It's actually V-O-O-D-O-U. Voodoon is V-O-O-D-O-O-N. And what people don't understand about the pentagram, when they see it like this, they're talking about Baphomet, right? Mm-hmm. Which is here. It has nothing to do about a pan. It has nothing to do about Satan. Because what we don't understand is that four directions is the four seasons. Four directions is the celestial body, the mind, the spirit, the four directions has to do with spirituality. The fifth entity is God, or Gyename in Ghana, which is only God, which is the spirit and life force. So in the center would be you. If you were supposed to, in the halo is the sun. Everything has to do with the star and the celestial body. The Ankh sits in the middle. The cross would sit in the middle. The pyramid sits in the middle. Or the Star of David, the higher and lower self. Higher and up. A lower and upper Egypt.
Pause. I want you to hold that thought right there. I'm going to continue recording.